Getting a job in tech has always been hard, but wow, 2023 has been a whole new challenge. With so much competition and limited job openings, you might be left wondering, is it even possible to land a tech job this year? If you're feeling this way, you're definitely not alone. According to layoffs.fyi, over 150,000 tech employees have lost their jobs in just the first 3 months of 2023. That's nearly the size of Google's entire workforce. And not to mention, artificial intelligence has started to completely disrupt the tech industry, with predictions that it would replace more than 85 million jobs by 2025. I landed my first six-figure tech job at AWS around 2.5 years ago, but back then the tech industry was booming and tech companies were hiring rapidly to keep up with the growth. Unfortunately, things didn't stay that way for long and the economy took a downturn. But on the bright side, there are now tools like ChatGPT that can make your job search process a lot easier. In today's video, I want to provide you with the exact steps I would follow to land a high-paying tech job, and more specifically, how you can use ChatGPT as a powerful tool to help you get there. So whether you're someone just starting out or you're looking to make a career change, make sure you watch until the end of this video because I'll be sharing with you the exact prompts you can copy and paste directly into ChatGPT to get hired in 2023. Before we get started, make sure you give this video a like and subscribe to the channel because I make videos like this every single week. Okay, so here's the exact roadmap I would follow if I had to start over. First, I'd research and identify the companies I'm interested in. This could be done through online job boards, company websites, or even LinkedIn. Next, I'd work on optimizing my resume to make sure it stands out to potential employers. I would highlight any relevant skills and experience and tailor my application to the specific company. Once I have my resume ready, I would then start applying to open jobs. It's important at this stage to not just rely on online applications, but also network with others in the industry. So while I wait to hear back, I'd also focus on improving my skills and knowledge. This can be done through online courses, certifications, and personal projects. And then once I start getting interviews, I'll prepare for them by practicing interview questions. Now, the good news is ChatGPT can actually assist you with each step of the process, helping you save up to 80% of the time you'll normally spend perfecting your resume, preparing for interviews, and so on. Let me show you how. As I've mentioned earlier, the first step is to come up with a list of companies you're interested in. So open up ChatGPT and type in "Ask me 5 questions to understand my career situation." Once I answer the questions in the next message, provide me with a list of jobs and companies you would recommend. So ChatGPT is going to ask you 5 questions to understand your current job and, you know, your educational background and then what are some of your goals. So just go ahead and provide ChatGPT with all those responses. But I'm just going to type in, "I'm someone looking to land a job in the cloud with not much experience." And then based on my response, you can see that they recommended 5 roles for me across 5 different companies. So I think this can provide a really good starting point if you have no idea what you want to get into and you want ChatGPT to suggest some companies and roles for you. Let's say I'm interested in the first role, which is the cloud support associate role at AWS. I could type in, "What are the skills required to become the first role?" And then it says, "To become a cloud support associate at AWS, you may need technical knowledge, troubleshooting skills, communication skills, and so on." You can even go a step further and ask about the salary. So, what is the average salary of this role in the United States? And then it says that according to Glassdoor, average salary in the US is $73,000 per year. However, one limitation of ChatGPT is that it's not able to browse the internet for the latest information. This means that it won't be able to help you find the current job openings in your area. So my recommendation would be to use a job search website like Indeed alongside ChatGPT. For example, let's say I do a search on Indeed and find this associate cloud engineer role. What I can do is copy this entire job description and then paste it into ChatGPT. And then at the bottom, I can write, "Provide me a dot point summary of this job description." And you can see that ChatGPT pretty much summarizes the entire job description based on the job title, job type, it even goes through the duties as well as the required skills. You could also ask, "What are the key skills I need to include on my resume for this role?" And then it says, "Based on the job description, here are a list of the roles to include on your resume." You can see cloud certifications, hands-on experience with AWS, and a bunch of other skills. This will not only help you save time in reading the entire job description, but also helps you figure out what skills you will need on your resume. Speaking of resumes, I found out that ChatGPT can actually tailor your resume in less than 30 seconds. All you have to do is type in "act as a professional resume writer" and "tailor my resume based on the job description." And then type in "here is my resume." And what we're going to do is provide ChatGPT with a copy of my resume. This is just a sample resume, and I can provide a copy of this resume in the video description. I'll copy and paste this into ChatGPT, and then I'll also copy and paste the job description. So I'll be like, "here is the job description," copy that job description that we had from the job posting. And then here's the updated resume that ChatGPT is suggesting. And almost instantly, ChatGPT provides a resume tailored to the specific job description. I can't really tell what changes they made here, which is maybe a good thing because the resume might have been already quite tailored to it. But let me just ask, what changes did you make? And then ChatGPT provides a list of the changes. So they've updated my career summary to highlight the certification and the focus on these skills. Okay, this is interesting. They added a certification that I didn't originally have on my resume. So just make sure you don't fully rely on ChatGPT to create your resume. Always double check to see if there were any changes that were incorrect. Let me just let ChatGPT know that I don't have that certification previously on the resume. So second point is not correct. The resume doesn't have that certification. So ChatGPT is apologizing now, and I'll just say rewrite my resume to correct the error. Okay, and then it provides me with an updated resume without that additional certification. Now that you have your resume ready, the next step will be to start applying to jobs. However, instead of just filling in online applications, make sure you also reach out to others for help. You can start by identifying people in your network who might be able to give you advice or referrals. This could be from colleagues, mentors, or even people you went to school with. But then comes the question, what type of messages should you send to reach out to people? Let's say you stumbled across a post on LinkedIn about a job opening for a cloud engineer role at Amazon. You can ask ChatGPT to craft a LinkedIn outreach message to connect with a hiring manager at Amazon for a cloud engineer role. Wow, okay, this message is pretty good, but I think it's getting a bit too long. So just ask ChatGPT, make this message more concise. And I think also ask it to have a stronger call to action. Okay, so this is much shorter, and you can see that there's more of a direct call to action. Aside from writing LinkedIn messages, ChatGPT can also help you come up with cover letters. But instead of just asking ChatGPT, "can you write me a cover letter for this role?" I'd recommend asking ChatGPT to guide you along the process and gather more detail about the role and company you're applying for. For instance, you can type in "act as a professional cover letter writer" and ask me questions to guide me through creating my cover letter. Okay, so ChatGPT is asking you a set of questions to get more of an idea of what cover letter you need. You can just go ahead and answer these questions, and ChatGPT will be able to help you write a cover letter. Okay, so as you're building your resume and networking with others, another important part of this process is continuously building your technical skills. Let me introduce you to Yellowtail Tech, an organization dedicated to helping people with no IT background land their very first high-paying tech job. They have just released an AWS Technical Essentials course offering live online classes to help you learn AWS. I started my career at AWS, so I'm a bit biased, but honestly, I believe that learning cloud is one of the best ways to land a job in IT. Yellowtail Tech's course covers the core AWS services and common solutions. It also provides you with hands-on experience and knowledge. As you can see here, the course starts off with a basic introduction into AWS and then progresses into topics like compute, networking, and so on. So if you're someone looking to get your foot in the tech industry through cloud computing, I'll leave a link in the description below to their online classes. A big thank you to Yellowtail Tech for partnering with me on this video. Okay, here comes the fun part, or should I say the part I find the most terrifying. Whenever I applied for jobs, the part I dreaded the most was the interview stage. But when I look back, the main reason for this was a fear of uncertainty. It was a fear of not knowing what type of questions my interviewer might ask or whether my answers were strong enough. Now, ChatGPT can actually help you with both of those concerns. You can use it to prepare for technical and non-technical interview questions by asking it to provide you with questions as well as feedback on how to improve your answers. Let's go back to using the example of a cloud engineer role at AWS. Imagine you've reached the interview stage and you need some help with preparing for the interview. You can type in, "From now on, you are my interviewer for a cloud engineer role at AWS. Ask me my first interview question." Okay, first question is, tell me about your experience with cloud computing and how it relates to your work as a cloud engineer. This is quite a typical first question. Employers usually want to hear about your experience with the cloud. So, for example, I'll type in, "Hi, I'm Lucy. I worked in tech support for 2 years. Nice. Okay, you can see that it's quite conversational, almost like a real interviewer. So what you can do is you can either continue on this interview and ChatGPT will keep asking you questions as if they're your interviewer, or you can ask ChatGPT for feedback. So how can I improve my previous response? Because, you know, my answer was quite short and I want to see what advice ChatGPT has for me to improve my interview answer. And now ChatGPT provides me with a much more detailed response for that interview question. If you just want a whole list of questions that you can prepare in your own time, just ask something like, "Provide me with a list of technical and non-technical questions for the cloud engineer role at AWS." And you can pretty much just copy and paste all these questions and prepare for them in your own time. Okay, so in summary, ChatGPT can help you through the entire job search process, from the initial research all the way to the actual interview. I've collated a list of all the prompts I've mentioned in the video into a Google Doc, with bonus ones that I didn't have time to cover in the video. If you've watched this video all the way through, comment below with your favorite way to use ChatGPT, and I'll see you soon. Bye for now.